खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी। धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा।
हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूँ मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल सिनेमा रिव्यूज। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं बात करने वाली हूँ बॉलीवुड की सुपरहिट मूवी मुझसे करोगी के बारे में, जो कि टॉप 10 मूवी में आती है, जो एक बेस्ट मूवी। चलो शुरू करते हैं मूवी का रिव्यू।
मुझसे शादी करोगी ट्रांसल विल यू मैरी मी इज अ 2004 हिंदी लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय डेविड धवन एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला। द फिल्म स्टार्स सलमान खान, अक्षय कुमार एंड प्रियंका चोपड़ा व अमरीश पुरी, कादर खान, सतीश शाह, राजपाल यादव इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। सेट प्राइमरली इन गोवा, मुझसे शादी करोगी फॉलोज द एडवेंचर्स ऑफ टू मैन, खान एंड कुमार, हु ट्राई टू विन अ वुमन्स चोपड़ा हार्ट। वॉन्टिंग टू री इन्वेंट हिमसेल्फ, धवन डिसाइडेड टू मेक अ फिल्म विच वुड डिविएट फ्रॉम हिज सिग्नेचर मास मार्केट कॉमेडीज इन लुक एंड फील, approaching it as a romantic comedy. The screenplay was written by Dhawan's longtime collaborator Anees Bizmi and Rumi Jafari. Although the film is set in Goa, it was not shot there. Instead, principal photography was done on two detailed sets created by Sharmishta Roy in Film City in Mauritius. Additionally, several scenes and songs were filmed on location in Mauritius. मुझसे शादी करोगी वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन द 30th ऑफ जुलाई 2004 टू पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज विद प्रेज फॉर इट्स डायरेक्शन, परफॉर्मेंसेस, म्यूजिक, सिनेमाटोग्राफी, आर्ट डायरेक्शन, कॉस्ट्यूम्स एंड स्टाइलिंग। विद अ बॉक्स ऑफिस ग्रोस ऑफ 565 मिलियन रुपीज, द फिल्म बिकेम द फोर्थ हाईएस्ट ग्रोसिंग इंडियन फिल्म ऑफ द ईयर। मुझसे शादी करोगी वॉज नॉमिनेटेड फॉर 3 फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड्स। The film received a leading 13 nominations at the 6th IFA Awards, including Best Film, Best Director, Dhawan, Best Actor, Khan, and Best Actress, Chopra, winning 5 awards. It received 10 Screen Awards nominations, including Best Film. Plot: Sameer Malhotra is ill-tempered, with anger management issues since his parents died during his childhood. The only person who could calm down his temperament was his best friend Arun, but he moves away for 19 years. When he beats up a group of goons who tried to assault his girlfriend Roma, she breaks up with him because of his temper. According to his horoscope, Sameer is unlucky in love. To escape further similar issues, he becomes a lifeguard in Goa. On the train, Sameer meets Suraj Prakash, a passenger who makes him think that he is a thief by asking him where he keeps important things, like money, in his luggage. Sameer stays awake all night to avoid being robbed, while Suraj sleeps after conning Sameer into guarding his luggage. Suraj admits this to Sameer the next morning at the station. Sameer learns that Suraj is a security guard at his resort, and puts him on night guard duty for 3 months. This puts a crimp in Suraj's marriage and, although he apologizes, Sameer is adamant. Sameer meets Rani, an up-and-coming fashion designer, and falls in love with her. After a rough start with her father Jugraj Singh, a former colonel, Rani and Sameer become friends. Sameer's bad luck comes into play, he disagrees with Singh, and Rani becomes angry with him when she overhears him saying bad things about her to Pandit Raj Purohit Jotshi. Trouble arrives in the form of Sunny, who shares a room with Sameer. He meets Rani, falls in love with her and decides to capitalize on Sameer's mistakes. This causes friction between the roommates. Sameer gives Rani the money she needs for a fashion competition, calling himself her well-wisher. Rani wins the competition and wants to thank her, well wisher, in person. Samir, who gave Rani the money he had saved for his grandmother's eye surgery and his sister's wedding, goes to meet her, but Sunny gets there first, claims to be the well wisher and takes her away. Samir follows on his motorcycle and accidentally injures Singh. Sunny, who takes credit for a painting of Rani by Samir, kidnaps her dog Tommy and frames Samir. Samir buys an identical dog and tells Singh that he has found Tommy. He is exposed when the dog bites Singh after giving it a cold bath and runs away. Although Samir is angry, he reconciles with Rani with the help of a magician at a New Year's Eve party. Sunny places a bar dancer in Samir's room one morning. Rani, who went there to invite him for breakfast, sees the dancer sleeping there and assumes that they had sex. She is also horrified that Samir is now the leader of the Eagle Gang, a group of bikers who roam the streets of Goa and cause trouble. Samir makes another attempt to apologize. When he goes to Rani's house, he is surprised to see Suraj. Suraj is Rani's uncle, who now knows that he loves her. Samir apologizes and takes Suraj off night duty. Samir's partially blind grandmother Pushpa mistakes Rani's mother for Rani and tries to persuade her to marry Samir. Rani's mother tells her daughter to carefully consider whom she loves more, Samir or Sunny. Samir decides to leave Goa, and Sunny taunts him that he got close to Rani through Samir's mistakes. Samir says that he has had enough dreaming, and wishes Sunny happiness. Sunny taunts Samir again, and Samir loses his temper. He chases Sunny through the crowd at a cricket stadium where India and Pakistan are playing a friendly match. Samir breaks through security, takes the microphone from the guest of honor Kapil Dev and apologizes to Rani and her parents. He asks her to marry him in front of the crowd, and Rani runs onto the field and embraces him, thus reuniting with him. Sunny arrives there and reveals that he is Arun, Samir's childhood friend who came to Goa to cure Samir's anger management issues. He also reveals that he went to visit Samir after returning from the United States after 19 years and met Pushpa, who told him about Samir's heartbreak and departure for Goa. Arun decided to help Samir by posing as his enemy, telling Rani and her parents earlier. Samir is reunited with Arun, who conducts his and Rani's wedding. Cast. Credits adapted from Bollywood Hangama, 3. Salman Khan as Samir Malhotra. Akshay Kumar as Arun Khanna, Shani, Wicked, Sunny. Priyanka Chopra as Rani Singh. Amrish Puri as Colonel Dugraj Singh. Kader Khan as O.B. Dagal. Satish Shah as Suraj Prakash. Rajpal Yadav as Raj Purohit Joshi and Paul. Amrita Arora as Roma. Windu Dara Singh as a gang member. Supriya Karnik as Rama Dugraj Singh. Shashikala as Pushpa Malhotra. Upasana Singh as Mrs. Suraj Prakash. Shefali Jariwala as Bijili. Sajid Khan as himself. Kurush Debu as a dog seller. Rajesh Vivek as Chutki Baba. Shyam Sharma as young Samir Malhotra. Rekha Rao as Dagal's wife. Cricketers made cameo appearances as themselves. Irfan Pathan. Jivagal Srinath. Ashish Nehra. Harbhajan Singh. Parthiv Patel. Kapil Dev. Mohammad Kaif. Navjot Singh Sidhu. Production. Known primarily for mass market comedies, David Dhawan wanted to make Mujhse Shaadi Karogi a romantic comedy. Asked about reinventing himself with the film, he replied, "I have changed with the times. One has to change. My trademark style remains unchanged in its basics. Why should I change when my style has kept me going for so many years? I will never change that." 4. Dhawan wanted to make the film different from his earlier releases in look and feel. 4. Anees Bazmi, who collaborated on several films with the director, returned to write its screenplay. 4. A smiling Salman Khan in a black shirt. A smiling Akshay Kumar in a white shirt. A smiling Priyanka Chopra in a strapless dress. Khan, Kumar and Chopra, left to right, played the lead roles. In a Times of India interview, Priyanka Chopra said that she had signed for Dhawan's comedy film co-starring Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar. It was the second collaboration between Kumar and Chopra, after the successful romantic musical Andaz, 2003. 5. Chopra said that her decision was based on the hilarious script and Sajid Nadiadwala's reputation as a producer. 6. She described Rani, an aspiring fashion designer, as very innocent and gullible, and a girl next door. Rani gets stuck between two boys. She likes both of them and she doesn't know what to do. 6. In an interview with Rediff.com, Kumar described his character as someone who creates many problems in Sameer's life and compared their dynamics to Tom and Jerry. I harass him all the time. 7. Principal photography began in September 2003 on a set in Film City, Mumbai. 6. 4. Art director Sharmishta Roy created a detailed set of Goa. According to Hindustan Times, the set had become the talk of the industry for its fine detailing. 4. 8. Roy built another large set in Mauritius, where the outdoor scenes, the songs and several other scenes were filmed on a month-long schedule beginning on the 9th of January 2004. 300 people made up the unit for the Mauritius schedule. 8. An action scene was filmed with a motion control camera, a first in Indian cinema. 9. 10. Although the producers wanted to keep the film's climax, featuring several cricketers from the Indian team and filmed at a Bangalore stadium in June 2004, a secret, it was revealed in the media. 11. Filming wrapped in July 2004. 6. Soundtrack. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Soundtrack album by Sajid Wajid. Released the 31st of May 2004. Genre feature film soundtrack. Length 40.00. Language Hindi. Label T Series. The soundtrack album contains 8 songs, 7 original songs and 1 remix. 12. 6 songs were composed by Sajid Wajid and the 7th by Anu Malik. Lyrics for 5 songs were written by Jaleese Shervani, with 1 song each by Sameer and Arun Bhairav. 12. The vocals were performed by Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik, Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan, Sukhvinder Singh and Shabab Sabri. 12. With a background score composed by Saleem Suleiman, the album was released on the 31st of May 2004. 12. The soundtrack of the film was well received by music critics, who praised the album's lyrics and vocals. Planet Bollywood rated the soundtrack 7 out of 10, calling it a good album. 12. Bollywood Hangama praised its songs and musical score, highlighting Rab Kare, Jeen Ke Hain Char Din, Lal Dupatta, and the title song. 13. The music topped charts on a number of platforms in India. The soundtrack was one of the best-selling Bollywood soundtracks of the year, with 2 million units sold according to Box Office India. 14. Track listing, 15. No. Title lyrics music singers length. 1. Rab Kare, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik 419. 2. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Udit Narayan, Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan 526. 3. Ajay Sonye, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Sonu Nigam, Alka Yagnik 458. 4. Rab Kare 2, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Alka Yagnik, Sonu Nigam, Shabab Sabri 605. 5. Jeen Ke Hain Char Din, Sameer Anu Malik Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan 521. 6. Kardoon Kamal, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Sukhvinder Singh, Sunidhi Chauhan 434. 7. Lal Dupatta, Arun Bhairav Sajid Wajid Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik 514. 8. Ajay Sonye, Remix, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Sonu Nigam, Alka Yagnik 405. Marketing and release. Entrances of several theatres in India and abroad were decorated as marriage mandaps, halls, for the film. Sajid Nadiadwala said, "You have to make the entire process of movie going exciting. Since the title itself talks of marriage, making the entrance of theaters resemble mandaps was the best possible way to attract cinegoers." 16. The producers sponsored several contests as part of Mujhse Shaadi Karogi's marketing campaign, with prizes including a foreign honeymoon trip and wedding clothing by Bieber and Neeta Lulla. 17. They released a 64-page, palm-sized book with information about the character's love triangle, tips about how to woo a woman and pictures of the three main characters. 11. The film was released on the 30th of July 2004. ZTV brought its UK distribution rights, the first film distributed by the channel. 18. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi opened well throughout India, despite poor weather, and did very good business in its theatrical run. 19. The film also opened well in the overseas market, ranking 8th at the UK box office over its first weekend. After a good first week, it prevailed over its second weekend, earning 35.4 million rupees from 32 screens in the United Kingdom and 32.9 million rupees from 48 screens in the United States. 20. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was a major commercial success, earning 565 million rupees at the box office and thus becoming the fourth highest grossing Bollywood film of the year. 21-22. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was released on DVD on the 27th of September 2004 in all regions on a single NTSC format disc. 23. Distributed by T-Series, the DVD included deleted scenes, extra songs, a theatrical trailer and TV advertisements. 23. The film's video CD was released at the same time. A Blu-ray disc was released on the 10th of July 2010. 24. Reception. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was well received by critics, who praised the film's direction, cinematography, choreography, costumes, styling and performances. Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave it 4 stars out of 5, calling it a mass entertainer and an apt example of escapist cinema which transports you to a world of make-believe. Adarsh praised the chemistry between Khan, Kumar and Chopra and wrote, "Stylishly shot at some panoramic locales of Mauritius, with no double entendres, the film proves yet again that only David can pull off such stories without the cinegoer feeling cheated by an obscure plot." 13. Subhash K. Jha gave Mujhse Shaadi Karogi a positive review for Indo-Asian News Service, calling the film Dhawan's smartest comedy to date. "This is one laugh-a-thon you can enjoy with your family without squirming in your seats." 25. Sukanya Verma of Rediff.com also praised the film. "It's a screwball comedy with gorgeous visuals, crisp editing, and fine performances. David Dhawan gets it right." 26. A review in The Hindu called it pure entertainment, and praised the clean humor and Kumar's performance, writing that Khan shows more brawn than histrionics, while Kumar displays a real flair for comedy. Some of his expressions are delightfully wicked and effortless. 27. For India Today, Anupama Chopra found the film partly fun but mostly exhausting. "Mujhse Shaadi Karogi is pure dazzle. There are clothes of all designs imaginable, from gorgeous embroidered and sequined Indian outfits to sleek and hip Western attire. There are locations of breathtaking beauty from aquamarine seas to quaint churches." She also appreciated many of the film's gags, particularly those derived from the 2000 American film Meet the Parents. 28. Planet Bollywood gave 7.5 out of 10, calling it a pure entertainment that is high on production value, and a good escapist cinema for both masses and classes, writing that the unexpected and unique climax follows and the audience is pleasantly surprised at the turn of events and revelations with a fitting finale is another version of the title song that brings the house down. 29. Writing for Outlook, Namrata Joshi rated the film 2 stars, and noted its similarities to the 2003 American film Anger Management. 30. Accolades. Award date, A. Category recipients and nominees result ref. Filmfare Awards, the 26th of February 2005, Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar nominated, 31. Best Performance in a Comic Role nominated. Best Female Playback Singer Alka Yagnik, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Global Indian Film Awards, the 28th of January 2005, Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 32. 33. Best Actor Salman Khan nominated. Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar won. Best Playback Singer Female Alka Yagnik, for song, Rab Kare, nominated. Best Costume Design Vikram Fadnis won. International Indian Film Academy Awards, the 11th of June 2005, Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 34. 35. Best Director David Dhawan nominated. Best Actor Salman Khan nominated. Best Actress Priyanka Chopra nominated. Best Performance in a Comic Role Akshay Kumar won. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid nominated. Best Lyricist Arun Bharav, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Male Playback Udit Narayan, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Female Playback Alka Yagnik, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Art Direction Sharmishta Roy won. Best Background Score Saleem Suleiman won. Best Choreography Farah Khan, for song, Lal Dupatta, won. Best Costume Design Vikram Fadnis won. Screen Awards, the 16th of January 2005, Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 36. 37. Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar nominated. Best Actor in a Comic Role Rajpal Yadav nominated. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid, Anu Malik nominated. Best Lyricist Arun Bharav, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Cinematography Sanjay F. Gupta nominated. Best Art Direction Sharmishta Roy won. Best Sound Design Jitendra Chaudhary nominated. Best Choreography Farah Khan, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Special Effects Mertzin Tavaria, Prime Focus, nominated. Stardust Awards, the 20th of February 2005, Superstar of Tomorrow, female Priyanka Chopra won, 38. Zee Cine Awards, the 26th of March 2005, Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 39. 40. Best Actor, male Salman Khan nominated. Best Actor in a Comic Role Akshay Kumar nominated. Best Screenplay Anees Bazmi nominated. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid nominated. Song of the Year, Aja Sonier, nominated. Best Audiography Jitendra Chaudhary nominated. Footnotes. Linked to the article about the awards held that year, wherever possible. References. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, 2004. British Board of Film Classification. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 20th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, movie. Box Office India. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi cast and crew. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 29th of March 2018. Retrieved the 29th of March 2018. Jha, Subhash K. The 29th of July 2004. We Need Laughter in Our Lives. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Gupta, Aparna, the 1st of July 2003. For Her Even Asambhav Is Possible. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Meet Priyanka Chopra. Rediff.com. The 29th of July 2004. Archived from the original on the 21st of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of April 2011. Jha, सुभाष के 30th of July 2004 सलमान एंड आया लाइक टॉम एंड जेरी Rediff.com archived from the original on the 8th of March 2016 retrieved the 12th of December 2016 Press Trust of India the 31st of December 2003 Beer Facts Koi Shweta turns her back spits fire Hindustan Times archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016 retrieved the 12th of December 2016 Shirtless in Film City, Rediff.com, the 10th of December 2003, archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016, retrieved the 12th of December 2016, Agent Akshay, Rediff.com, archived from the original on the 22nd of December 2007, retrieved the 12th of December 2016, Adarsh, Taran, the 23rd of June 2004. Cricketers in, Mujhse Shadi Karogi. Sifi, archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Mujhse Shadi Karogi, music review. Planet Bollywood, archived from the original on the 1st of May 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 28th of July 2004. Mujhse Shadi Karogi review by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama, archived from The original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Music hits 2009, figures in units. Box Office India, the 22nd of January 2009. Archived from the original on the 15th of February 2008. Retrieved the 20th of December 2016. Mujhse Shadi Karogi, original motion picture soundtrack, iTunes. The 31st of May 2004. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 11th of June 2017. Adarsh, Taran, the 28th of July 2004. Theatres turn into marriage mandaps. Sifi, archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 29th of July 2004. Invite Salman for your shadi. Sifi, archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. To distribute MSK in UK. Sifi, the 28th of July 2004. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 7th of August 2004. Top 5 movies of the week. Sifi, archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 11th of August 2004. MSK, a big hit, overseas. Sifi, archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Lifetime Worldwide. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 15th of October 2013. Retrieved the 26th of October 2010. Box Office 2004. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 14th of October 2013. Retrieved the 26th of October 2010. Mujhse Shadi Karogis. Amazon.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Mujhse Shadi Karogi Blu-ray. Blu-ray.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Jha, Subhash K. The 31st of July 2004. Mujhse Shadi Karogi movie review. Fun grabs you in Mujhse Shadi Karogi. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 21st of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Verma, सुकन्या, द 28th of July 2004. मुझसे शादी करोगी इज अनदर मीन हून ना Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 1st of November 2014. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. The Hindu. The 6th of August 2004. Archived from the original on the 10th of October 2009. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Chopra, Anupama. The 16th of August 2004. Film Review, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Starring Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar, Priyanka Chopra. India Today, Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Abid, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Movie Review. Planet Bollywood, Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 11th of June 2017. Joshi, Namrata, the 16th of August 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Outlook. Archived from the original on the 4th of April 2018. Retrieved the 4th of April 2018. Annual Filmfare Awards 2004, the nominations. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 9th of April 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Global Indian Film Awards Nominees 2004. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 7th of February 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Shah Rukh, Rani Bag GIFA Awards. Hindustan Times. The 28th of January 2005. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Winners of 6th IFA Awards. IIFA Awards. Archived from the original on the 9th of July 2013. Retrieved the 22nd of June 2013. 6th IFA Awards. IIFA Awards. The 26th of June 2005. Star Plus. Screen Awards Nominees 2004. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 11th of January 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Awards and Nominations. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 26th of January 2008. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Stardust Awards 2005. Stardust Awards. The 20th of February 2005. Setmax. Zee Cine Awards Nominations 2004. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 15th of March 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Zee Cine Awards 2005. Zee Cine Awards. The 26th of March 2005. Zee TV. External links. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi at IMDb. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi at Bollywood Hangama. VTE. Films directed by David Dhawan. VTE. Sajid.
Nadiadwala categories. 2004 films, 2000s Hindi language films, 2004 romantic comedy films, films about Indian weddings, films directed by David Dhawan, films scored by Sajid Wajid, Indian romantic comedy films.
Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Transcel. Will You Marry Me? Is a 2004 Hindi language romantic comedy film directed by David Dhawan and produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. The film stars Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar and Priyanka Chopra with Amrish Puri, Kader Khan, Satish Shah and Rajpal Yadav in supporting roles. Set primarily in Goa, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi follows the adventures of two men, Khan and Kumar, who try to win a woman's, Chopra, heart. Wanting to reinvent himself, Dhawan decided to make a film which would deviate from his signature mass market comedies in look and feel, approaching it as a romantic comedy. The screenplay was written by Dhawan's longtime collaborator Anees Bizmi and Rumi Jafari. Although the film is set in Goa, it was not shot there. Instead, Principal photography was done on two detailed sets created by Sharmishta Roy in Film City in Mauritius. Additionally, several scenes and songs were filmed on location in Mauritius. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was released on the 30th of July 2004 to positive reviews with praise for its direction, performances, music, cinematography, art direction, costumes and styling. With a box office gross of 565 million rupees, the film became the fourth highest grossing Indian film of the year. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was nominated for 3 Filmfare Awards. The film received a leading 13 nominations at the 6th IFA Awards, including Best Film, Best Director, Dhawan, Best Actor, Khan, and Best Actress, Chopra, winning 5 awards. It received 10 Screen Awards nominations, including Best Film. Plot. Sameer Malhotra is ill-tempered, with anger management issues since his parents died during his childhood. The only person who could calm down his temperament was his best friend Arun, but he moves away for 19 years. When he beats up a group of goons who tried to assault his girlfriend Roma, she breaks up with him because of his temper. According to his horoscope, Sameer is unlucky in love. To escape further similar issues, he becomes a lifeguard in Goa. On the train, Sameer meets Suraj Prakash, a passenger who makes him think that he is a thief by asking him where he keeps important things, like money, in his luggage. Sameer stays awake all night to avoid being robbed, while Suraj sleeps after conning Sameer into guarding his luggage. Suraj admits this to Sameer the next morning at the station. Sameer learns that Suraj is a security guard at his resort, and puts him on night guard duty for 3 months. This puts a crimp in Suraj's marriage and, although he apologizes, Sameer is adamant. Sameer meets Rani, an up-and-coming fashion designer, and falls in love with her. After a rough start with her father Jugraj Singh, a former colonel, Rani and Sameer become friends. Sameer's bad luck comes into play, he disagrees with Singh, and Rani becomes angry with him when she overhears him saying bad things about her to Pandit Raj Purohit Joshi. Trouble arrives in the form of Sunny, who shares a room with Sameer. He meets Rani, falls in love with her and decides to capitalize on Sameer's mistakes. This causes friction between the roommates. Sameer gives Rani the money she needs for a fashion competition, calling himself her well-wisher. Rani wins the competition and wants to thank her well-wisher in person. Sameer, who gave Rani the money he had saved for his grandmother's eye surgery and his sister's wedding, goes to meet her, but Sunny gets there first, claims to be the well-wisher and takes her away. Sameer follows on his motorcycle and accidentally injures Singh. Sunny, who takes credit for a painting of Rani by Sameer, kidnaps her dog Tommy and frames Sameer. Sameer buys an identical dog and tells Singh that he has found Tommy. He is exposed when the dog bites Singh after giving it a cold bath and runs away. Although Sameer is angry, he reconciles with Rani with the help of a magician at a New Year's Eve party. Sunny places a bar dancer in Sameer's room one morning. Rani, who went there to invite him for breakfast, sees the dancer sleeping there and assumes that they had sex. She is also horrified that Sameer is now the leader of the Eagle Gang, a group of bikers who roam the streets of Goa and cause trouble. Sameer makes another attempt to apologize. When he goes to Rani's house, he is surprised to see Suraj. Suraj is Rani's uncle, who now knows that he loves her. Sameer apologizes and takes Suraj off night duty. Sameer's partially blind grandmother Pushpa mistakes Rani's mother for Rani and tries to persuade her to marry Sameer. Rani's mother tells her daughter to carefully consider whom she loves more, Sameer or Sunny. Sameer decides to leave Goa, and Sunny taunts him that he got close to Rani through Sameer's mistakes. Sameer says that he has had enough dreaming, and wishes Sunny happiness. Sunny taunts Sameer again, and Sameer loses his temper. He chases Sunny through the crowd at a cricket stadium where India and Pakistan are playing a friendly match. Sameer breaks through security, takes the microphone from the guest of honor Kapil Dev and apologizes to Rani and her parents. He asks her to marry him in front of the crowd, and Rani runs onto the field and embraces him, thus reuniting with him. Sunny arrives there and reveals that he is Arun, Sameer's childhood friend who came to Goa to cure Sameer's anger management issues. He also reveals that he went to visit Sameer after returning from the United States after 19 years and met Pushpa, who told him about Sameer's heartbreak and departure for Goa. Arun decided to help Sameer by posing as his enemy, telling Rani and her parents earlier. Sameer is reunited with Arun, who conducts his and Rani's wedding. Cast. Credits adapted from Bollywood Hangama, 3. Salman Khan as Sameer Malhotra. Akshay Kumar as Arun Khanna, Shani, Wicked, Sunny. Priyanka Chopra as Rani Singh. Amrish Puri as Colonel Dugraj Singh. Kader Khan as O.B. Dagal. Satish Shah as Suraj Prakash. Rajpal Yadav as Raj Purohit Joshi and Paul. Amrita Arora as Roma. Windu Dara Singh as a gang member. Supriya Karnik as Rama Dugraj Singh. Shashikala as Pushpa Malhotra. Upasana Singh as Mrs. Suraj Prakash. Shefali Jariwala as Bijili. Sajid Khan as himself. Kurush Debu as a dog seller. Rajesh Vivek as Chutki Baba. Shyam Sharma as young Sameer Malhotra. Rekha Rao as Dagal's wife. Cricketers made cameo appearances as themselves. Irfan Pathan. Jivagal Srinath. Ashish Nehra. Harbhajan Singh. Parthiv Patel. Kapil Dev. Mohammad Kaif. Navjot Singh Sidhu. Production. Known primarily for mass market comedies, David Dhawan wanted to make Mujhse Shaadi Karogi a romantic comedy. Asked about reinventing himself with the film, he replied, I have changed with the times. One has to change. My trademark style remains unchanged in its basics. Why should I change when my style has kept me going for so many years? I will never change that. 4. Dhawan wanted to make the film different from his earlier releases in look and feel. 4. Anees Bazmi, who collaborated on several films with the director, returned to write its screenplay. 4. A smiling Salman Khan in a black shirt. A smiling Akshay Kumar in a white shirt. A smiling Priyanka Chopra in a strapless dress. Khan, Kumar and Chopra, left to right, played the lead roles. In a Times of India interview, Priyanka Chopra said that she had signed for Dhawan's comedy film co-starring Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar. It was the second collaboration between Kumar and Chopra, after the successful romantic musical Andaz, 2003. 5. Chopra said that her decision was based on the hilarious script and Sajid Nadiadwala's reputation as a producer. 6. She described Rani, an aspiring fashion designer, as very innocent and gullible, and a girl next door. Rani gets stuck between two boys. She likes both of them and she doesn't know what to do. 6. In an interview with Rediff.com, Kumar described his character as someone who creates many problems in Sameer's life and compared their dynamics to Tom and Jerry. I harass him all the time. 7. Principal photography began in September 2003 on a set in Film City, Mumbai. 6. 4. Art director Sharmishta Roy created a detailed set of Goa. According to Hindustan Times, the set had become the talk of the industry for its fine detailing. 4. 8. Roy built another large set in Mauritius, where the outdoor scenes, the songs and several other scenes were filmed on a month-long schedule beginning on the 9th of January 2004. 300 people made up the unit for the Mauritius schedule. 8. An action scene was filmed with a motion control camera, a first in Indian cinema. 9. 10. Although the producers wanted to keep the film's climax, featuring several cricketers from the Indian team and filmed at a Bangalore stadium in June 2004, a secret, it was revealed in the media. 11. Filming wrapped in July 2004. 6. Soundtrack. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Soundtrack album by Sajid Wajid. Released the 31st of May 2004. Genre feature film soundtrack. Length 40.00. Language Hindi. Label T series. The soundtrack album contains 8 songs, 7 original songs and 1 remix. 12. 6 songs were composed by Sajid Wajid and the 7th by Anu Malik. Lyrics for 5 songs were written by Jaleese Shervani, with 1 song each by Sameer and Arun Bhairav. 12. The vocals were performed by Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik, Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan, Sukhvinder Singh and Shabab Sabri. 12. With a background score composed by Saleem Suleiman, the album was released on the 31st of May 2004. 12. The soundtrack of the film was well received by music critics, who praised the album's lyrics and vocals. Planet Bollywood rated the soundtrack 7 out of 10, calling it a good album. 12. Bollywood Hangama praised its songs and musical score, highlighting Rab Kare, Jeen Ke Hain Char Din, Lal Dupatta, and the title song. 13. The music topped charts on a number of platforms in India. The soundtrack was one of the best-selling Bollywood soundtracks of the year, with 2 million units sold according to Box Office India. 14. Track listing, 15. No. Title lyrics music singers length. 1. Rab Kare, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik 419. 2. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Udit Narayan, Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan 526. 3. Ajay Sonier, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Sonu Nigam, Alka Yagnik 458. 4. Rab Kare 2, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Alka Yagnik, Sonu Nigam, Shabab Sabri 605. 5. Jeen Ke Hain Char Din, Sameer Anu Malik Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan 521. 6. Kardoon Kamal, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Sukhvinder Singh, Sunidhi Chauhan 434. 7. Lal Dupatta, Arun Bhairav Sajid Wajid Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik 514. 8. Ajay Sonier, Remix, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Sonu Nigam, Alka Yagnik 405. Marketing and release. Entrances of several theatres in India and abroad were decorated as marriage mandaps, halls, for the film. Sajid Nadiadwala said, "You have to make the entire process of movie going exciting. Since the title itself talks of marriage, making the entrance of theatres resemble mandaps was the best possible way to attract cinegoers." 16. The producers sponsored several contests as part of Mujhse Shaadi Karogi's marketing campaign, with prizes including a foreign honeymoon trip and wedding clothing by Bieber and Neeta Lulla. 17. They released a 64-page, palm-sized book with information about the character's love triangle, tips about how to woo a woman and pictures of the three main characters. 11. The film was released on the 30th of July 2004. ZTV brought its UK distribution rights, the first film distributed by the channel. 18. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi opened well throughout India, despite poor weather, and did very good business in its theatrical run. 19. The film also opened well in the overseas market, ranking 8th at the UK box office over its first weekend. After a good first week, it prevailed over its second weekend, earning 35.4 million rupees from 32 screens in the United Kingdom and 32.9 million rupees from 48 screens in the United States. 20. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was a major commercial success, earning 565 million rupees at the box office and thus becoming the fourth highest grossing Bollywood film of the year. 21. 22. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was released on DVD on the 27th of September 2004 in all regions on a single NTSC format disc. 2023, distributed by T-Series, the DVD included deleted scenes, extra songs, a theatrical trailer and TV advertisements. 23, the film's video CD was released at the same time. A Blu-ray disc was released on the 10th of July 2010. 24, reception. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was well received by critics, who praised the film's direction, cinematography, choreography, costumes, styling and performances. Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave it 4 stars out of 5, calling it a mass entertainer, and an apt example of escapist cinema which transports you to a world of make-believe. Adarsh praised the chemistry between Khan, Kumar and Chopra and wrote, stylishly shot at some panoramic locales of Mauritius, with no double entendres, the film proves yet again that only David can pull off such stories without the cinegoer feeling cheated by an obscure plot. 13. Subhash K. Jha gave Mujhse Shaadi Karogi a positive review for Indo-Asian News Service, calling the film Dhawan's smartest comedy to date. This is one laugh-a-thon you can enjoy with your family without squirming in your seats. 25. Sukanya Verma of Rediff.com also praised the film. It's a screwball comedy with gorgeous visuals, crisp editing, and fine performances. David Dhawan gets it right. 26. A review in The Hindu called it pure entertainment and praised the clean humor and Kumar's performance, writing that Khan shows more brawn than histrionics, while Kumar displays a real flair for comedy. Some of his expressions are delightfully wicked and effortless. 27. For India Today, Anupama Chopra found the film partly fun but mostly exhausting. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi is pure dazzle. There are clothes of all designs imaginable, from gorgeous embroidered and sequined Indian outfits to sleek and hip Western attire. There are locations of breathtaking beauty from aquamarine seas to quaint churches. She also appreciated many of the film's gags, particularly those derived from the 2000 American film Meet the Parents. 28. Planet Bollywood gave 7.5 out of 10, calling it a pure entertainment that is high on production value, and a good escapist cinema, for both masses and classes, writing that, the unexpected and unique climax follows and the audience is pleasantly surprised at the turn of events and revelations with a fitting finale is another version of the title song that brings the house down. 29. Writing for Outlook, Namrata Joshi rated the film 2 stars, and noted its similarities to the 2003 American film Anger Management. 30. Accolades. Award date, category recipients and nominees result ref. Filmfare Awards, the 26th of February 2005, Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar nominated, 31. Best Performance in a Comic Role nominated. Best Female Playback Singer Alka Yagnik, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Global Indian Film Awards, the 28th of January 2005, Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 32. 33. Best Actor Salman Khan nominated. Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar won. Best Playback Singer Female Alka Yagnik, for song, Rab Kare, nominated. Best Costume Design Vikram Fadnis won. International Indian Film Academy Awards, the 11th of June 2005, Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 34. 35. Best Director David Dhawan nominated. Best Actor Salman Khan nominated. Best Actress Priyanka Chopra nominated. Best Performance in a Comic Role Akshay Kumar won. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid nominated. Best Lyricist Arun Bharav, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Male Playback Udit Narayan, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Female Playback Alka Yagnik, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Art Direction Sharmishta Roy won. Best Background Score Saleem Suleiman won. Best Choreography Farah Khan, for song, Lal Dupatta, won. Best Costume Design Vikram Fadnis won. Screen Awards the 16th of January 2005 Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 36. 37. Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar nominated. Best Actor in a Comic Role Rajpal Yadav nominated. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid, Anu Malik nominated. Best Lyricist Arun Bharav, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Cinematography Sanjay F. Gupta nominated. Best Art Direction Sharmishta Roy won. Best Sound Design Jitendra Chaudhary nominated. Best Choreography Farah Khan, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Special Effects Mertzin Tavaria, Prime Focus, nominated. Stardust Awards the 20th of February 2005 Superstar of Tomorrow, female Priyanka Chopra won, 38. Zee Cine Awards the 26th of March 2005 Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 39. 40. Best Actor, male Salman Khan nominated. Best Actor in a Comic Role Akshay Kumar nominated. Best Screenplay Anees Bazmi nominated. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid nominated. Song of the Year, Aja Sonia nominated. Best Audiography Jitendra Chaudhary nominated. Footnotes. Linked to the article about the awards held that year, wherever possible. References. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, 2004. British Board of Film Classification. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 20th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, movie. Box Office India. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi cast and crew. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 29th of March 2018. Retrieved the 29th of March 2018. Cha, Subhash K. The 29th of July 2004. We Need Laughter in Our Lives. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Gupta, Aparna, the 1st of July 2003. For Her Even Asambhav Is Possible. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Meet Priyanka Chopra. Rediff.com. The 29th of July 2004. Archived from the original on the 21st of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of April 2011. Cha, Subhash K. The 30th of July 2004. Salman and I Are Like Tom and Jerry. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of March 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Press Trust of India, the 31st of December 2003. Bare Facts. Koi Shweta Turns Her Back, Spits Fire. Hindustan Times. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Shirtless in Film City. Rediff.com. The 10th of December 2003. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Agent Akshay. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 22nd of December 2007. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 23rd of June 2004. Cricketers in Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Music Review. Planet Bollywood. Archived from the original on the 1st of May 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 28th of July 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Review by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from The. Original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Music Hits 2000-2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India, the 22nd of January 2009. Archived from the original on the 15th of February 2008. Retrieved the 20th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, original motion picture soundtrack, iTunes. The 31st of May 2004. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 11th of June 2017. Adarsh, Taran, the 28th of July 2004. Theatres turn into marriage mandaps. Sifi, archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 29th of July 2004. Invite Salman for your Shadi. Sifi, archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Zeta Distribute MSK in UK. Sifi, the 28th of July 2004. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 7th of August 2004. Top 5 Movies of the Week. Sifi, archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 11th of August 2004. MSK, A Big Hit, Overseas. Sifi, archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Lifetime Worldwide. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 15th of October 2013. Retrieved the 26th of October 2010. Box Office 2004. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 14th of October 2013. Retrieved the 26th of October 2010. Mujhse Shaadi Karogis. Amazon.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Blu-ray. Blu-ray.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Jha, Subhash K. The 31st of July 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Movie Review, Fun Grabs You In, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 21st of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Verma, Sukanya, the 28th of July 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, is another, Main Hoon Na. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 1st of November 2014. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, The Hindu, the 6th of August 2004. Archived from the original on the 10th of October 2009. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Chopra, Anupama, the 16th of August 2004. Film Review, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, starring Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar, Priyanka Chopra. India Today. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Abid, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Movie Review. Planet Bollywood. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 11th of June 2017. Joshi, Namrata, the 16th of August 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Outlook. Archived from the original on the 4th of April 2018. Retrieved the 4th of April 2018. Annual Filmfare Awards 2004, the nominations. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 9th of April 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Global Indian Film Awards Nominus 2004. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 7th of February 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Shahrukh, Rani Bag GIFA Awards. Hindustan Times, the 28th of January 2005. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Winners of 6th IFA Awards. IIFA Awards. Archived from the original on the 9th of July 2013. Retrieved the 22nd of June 2013. 6th IFA Awards. IIFA Awards. The 26th of June 2005. Star Plus. Screen Awards nominees 2004. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 11th of January 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Awards and Nominations. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 26th of January 2008. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Stardust Awards 2005. Stardust Awards. The 20th of February 2005. Setmax. Zee Cine Awards Nominations 2004. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 15th of March 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Zee Cine Awards 2005. Zee Cine Awards. The 26th of March 2005. Zee TV. External links. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi at IMDb. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi at Bollywood Hangama. VTE. Films directed by David Dhawan. VTE. Sajid.
Nadi Adwala categories. 2004 films, 2000s Hindi language films, 2004 romantic comedy films, films about Indian weddings, films directed by David Dhawan, films scored by Sajid Wajid, Indian romantic comedy films.
Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Transcel, Will You Marry Me, is a 2004 Hindi language romantic comedy film directed by David Dhawan and produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. The film stars Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar and Priyanka Chopra with Amrish Puri, Kader Khan, Satish Shah and Rajpal Yadav in supporting roles. Set primarily in Goa, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi follows the adventures of two men, Khan and Kumar, who try to win a woman's, Chopra, heart. Wanting to reinvent himself, Dhawan decided to make a film which would deviate from his signature mass market comedies in look and feel, approaching it as a romantic comedy. The screenplay was written by Dhawan's longtime collaborator Anees Bizmi and Rumi Jafari. Although the film is set in Goa, it was not shot there. Instead, principal photography was done on two detailed sets created by Sharmishta Roy in Film City in Mauritius. Additionally, several scenes and songs were filmed on location in Mauritius. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was released on the 30th of July 2004 to positive reviews with praise for its direction, performances, music, cinematography, art direction, costumes and styling. With a box office gross of 565 million rupees, the film became the fourth highest grossing Indian film of the year. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was nominated for 3 Filmfare Awards. The film received a leading 13 nominations at the 6th IFA Awards, including Best Film, Best Director, Dhawan, Best Actor, Khan, and Best Actress, Chopra, winning 5 awards. It received 10 Screen Awards nominations, including Best Film. Plot. Sameer Malhotra is ill-tempered, with anger management issues since his parents died during his childhood. The only person who could calm down his temperament was his best friend Arun, but he moves away for 19 years. When he beats up a group of goons who tried to assault his girlfriend Roma, she breaks up with him because of his temper. According to his horoscope, Sameer is unlucky in love. To escape further similar issues, he becomes a lifeguard in Goa. On the train, Sameer meets Suraj Prakash, a passenger who makes him think that he is a thief by asking him where he keeps important things, like money, in his luggage. Sameer stays awake all night to avoid being robbed, while Suraj sleeps after conning Sameer into guarding his luggage. Suraj admits this to Sameer the next morning at the station. Sameer learns that Suraj is a security guard at his resort and puts him on night guard duty for 3 months. This puts a crimp in Suraj's marriage and, although he apologizes, Sameer is adamant. Sameer meets Rani, an up-and-coming fashion designer, and falls in love with her. After a rough start with her father Jugraj Singh, a former colonel, Rani and Sameer become friends. Sameer's bad luck comes into play, he disagrees with Singh, and Rani becomes angry with him when she overhears him saying bad things about her to Pandit Raj Purohit Jotshi. Trouble arrives in the form of Sunny, who shares a room with Sameer. He meets Rani, falls in love with her and decides to capitalize on Sameer's mistakes. This causes friction between the roommates. Sameer gives Rani the money she needs for a fashion competition, calling himself her well-wisher. Rani wins the competition and wants to thank her well-wisher in person. Sameer, who gave Rani the money he had saved for his grandmother's eye surgery and his sister's wedding, goes to meet her, but Sunny gets there first, claims to be the well-wisher and takes her away. Sameer follows on his motorcycle and accidentally injures Singh. Sunny, who takes credit for a painting of Rani by Sameer, kidnaps her dog Tommy and frames Sameer. Sameer buys an identical dog and tells Singh that he has found Tommy. He is exposed when the dog bites Singh after giving it a cold bath and runs away. Although Sameer is angry, he reconciles with Rani with the help of a magician at a New Year's Eve party. Sunny places a bar dancer in Sameer's room one morning. Rani, who went there to invite him for breakfast, sees the dancer sleeping there and assumes that they had sex. She is also horrified that Sameer is now the leader of the Eagle Gang, a group of bikers who roam the streets of Goa and cause trouble. Sameer makes another attempt to apologize. When he goes to Rani's house, he is surprised to see Suraj. Suraj is Rani's uncle, who now knows that he loves her. Sameer apologizes and takes Suraj off night duty. Sameer's partially blind grandmother Pushpa mistakes Rani's mother for Rani and tries to persuade her to marry Sameer. Rani's mother tells her daughter to carefully consider whom she loves more, Sameer or Sunny. Sameer decides to leave Goa, and Sunny taunts him that he got close to Rani through Sameer's mistakes. Sameer says that he has had enough dreaming, and wishes Sunny happiness. Sunny taunts Sameer again, and Sameer loses his temper. He chases Sunny through the crowd at a cricket stadium where India and Pakistan are playing a friendly match. Sameer breaks through security, takes the microphone from the guest of honor Kapil Dev and apologizes to Rani and her parents. He asks her to marry him in front of the crowd, and Rani runs onto the field and embraces him, thus reuniting with him. Sunny arrives there and reveals that he is Arun, Sameer's childhood friend who came to Goa to cure Sameer's anger management issues. He also reveals that he went to visit Sameer after returning from the United States after 19 years and met Pushpa, who told him about Sameer's heartbreak and departure for Goa. Arun decided to help Sameer by posing as his enemy, telling Rani and her parents earlier. Sameer is reunited with Arun, who conducts his and Rani's wedding. Cast. Credits adapted from Bollywood Hangama, 3. Salman Khan as Sameer Malhotra. Akshay Kumar as Arun Khanna, Shani, Wicked, Sunny. Priyanka Chopra as Rani Singh. Amrish Puri as Colonel Dugraj Singh. Kader Khan as O.B. Dagal. Satish Shah as Suraj Prakash. Rajpal Yadav as Raj Purohit Jotshi and Paul. Amrita Arora as Roma. Windu Dara Singh as a gang member. Supriya Karnik as Rama Dugraj Singh. Shashikala as Pushpa Malhotra. Upasana Singh as Mrs. Suraj Prakash. Shefali Jariwala as Bijili. Sajid Khan as himself. Kurush Debu as a dog seller. Rajesh Vivek as Chutki Baba. Shyam Sharma as young Sameer Malhotra. Rekha Rao as Dagal's wife. Cricketers made cameo appearances as themselves. Irfan Pathan. Jivagal Srinath. Ashish Nehra. Harbhajan Singh. पार्थिव पटेल, कपिल देव, मोहम्मद कैफ, नवजोत सिंह सिद्धू। प्रोडक्शन नोन प्राइमरली फॉर मास मार्केट कॉमेडीज, डेविड धवन वांटेड टू मेक मुझसे शादी करोगी अ रोमांटिक कॉमेडी। Asked about reinventing himself with the film, he replied, I have changed with the times. One has to change. My trademark style remains unchanged in its basics. Why should I change when my style has kept me going for so many years? I will never change that. 4. Dhawan wanted to make the film different from his earlier releases in look and feel. 4. Anees Bazmi, who collaborated on several films with the director, returned to write its screenplay. 4. A smiling Salman Khan in a black shirt. A smiling Akshay Kumar in a white shirt. A smiling Priyanka Chopra in a strapless dress. Khan, Kumar and Chopra, left to right, played the lead roles. In a Times of India interview, Priyanka Chopra said that she had signed for Dhawan's comedy film co-starring Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar. It was the second collaboration between Kumar and Chopra, after the successful romantic musical Andaz, 2003. 5. Chopra said that her decision was based on the hilarious script and Sajid Nadiadwala's reputation as a producer. 6. She described Rani, an aspiring fashion designer, as very innocent and gullible, and a girl next door. Rani gets stuck between two boys. She likes both of them and she doesn't know what to do. 6. In an interview with Rediff.com, Kumar described his character as someone who creates many problems in Sameer's life and compared their dynamics to Tom and Jerry. I harass him all the time. 7. Principal photography began in September 2003 on a set in Film City, Mumbai. 6. 4. Art director Sharmishta Roy created a detailed set of Goa. According to Hindustan Times, the set had become the talk of the industry for its fine detailing. 4. 8. Roy built another large set in Mauritius, where the outdoor scenes, the songs and several other scenes were filmed on a month-long schedule beginning on the 9th of January 2004. 300 people made up the unit for the Mauritius schedule. 8. An action scene was filmed with a motion control camera, a first in Indian cinema. 9. 10. Although the producers wanted to keep the film's climax, featuring several cricketers from the Indian team and filmed at a Bangalore stadium in June 2004, a secret, it was revealed in the media. 11. Filming wrapped in July 2004. 6. Soundtrack. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Soundtrack album by Sajid Wajid. Released the 31st of May 2004. Genre feature film soundtrack. Length 40.00. Language Hindi. Label T Series. The soundtrack album contains 8 songs, 7 original songs and 1 remix. 12. 6 songs were composed by Sajid Wajid and the 7th by Anu Malik. Lyrics for 5 songs were written by Jaleese Shervani, with 1 song each by Sameer and Arun Bhairav. 12. The vocals were performed by Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik, Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan, Sukhvinder Singh and Shabab Sabri. 12. With a background score composed by Saleem Suleiman, the album was released on the 31st of May 2004. 12. The soundtrack of the film was well received by music critics, who praised the album's lyrics and vocals. Planet Bollywood rated the soundtrack 7 out of 10, calling it a good album. 12. Bollywood Hangama praised its songs and musical score, highlighting Rab Kare, Jeen Ke Hain Char Din, Lal Dupatta, and the title song. 13. The music topped charts on a number of platforms in India. The soundtrack was one of the best-selling Bollywood soundtracks of the year, with 2 million units sold according to Box Office India. 14. Track listing, 15. No. Title lyrics music singers length. 1. Rab Kare, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik 419. 2. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, जलीस शवानी, साजिद वाजिद, उदित नारायण, सोनू निगम, सुनिधि चौहान 526। 3. अजय सोनिये, जलीस शवानी, साजिद वाजिद, सोनू निगम, अलका याग्निक 458। 4. रब करे 2, जलीस शवानी, साजिद वाजिद, अलका याग्निक, सोनू निगम, शबाब साबरी 605। 5. चीन के हैं 4 दिन, समीर अनु मलिक, सोनू निगम, सुनिधि चौहान 521। 6. करदून कमाल, जलीस शवानी, साजिद वाजिद, सुखविंदर सिंह, सुनिधि चौहान 434। 7. लाल डुपाटा, अरुण भैरव, साजिद वाजिद, उदित नारायण, अलका याग्निक 514। 8. अजय सोनिये, रीमिक्स, जलीस शवानी, साजिद वाजिद, सोनू निगम, अलका याग्निक 405। मार्केटिंग एंड रिलीज। Entrances of several theaters in India and abroad were decorated as marriage mandaps, halls, for the film. Sajid Nadiadwala said, "You have to make the entire process of movie going exciting. Since the title itself talks of marriage, making the entrance of theaters resemble mandaps was the best possible way to attract cinegoers." 16. The producers sponsored several contests as part of Mujhse Shaadi Karogi's marketing campaign, with prizes including a foreign honeymoon trip and wedding clothing by Bieber and Neeta Lulla. 17. They released a 64-page, palm-sized book with information about the character's love triangle, tips about how to woo a woman and pictures of the three main characters. 11. The film was released on the 30th of July 2004. ZTV brought its UK distribution rights, the first film distributed by the channel. 18. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi opened well throughout India, despite poor weather, and did very good business in its theatrical run. 19. The film also opened well in the overseas market, ranking 8th at the UK box office over its first weekend. After a good first week, it prevailed over its second weekend, earning 35.4 million rupees from 32 screens in the United Kingdom and 32.9 million rupees from 48 screens in the United States. 20. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was a major commercial success, earning 565 million rupees at the box office and thus becoming the fourth highest grossing Bollywood film of the year. 21. 22. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was released on DVD on the 27th of September 2004 in all regions on a single NTSC format disc. 23. Distributed by T-Series, the DVD included deleted scenes, extra songs, a theatrical trailer and TV advertisements. 23. The film's video CD was released at the same time. A Blu-ray disc was released on the 10th of July 2010. 24. Reception. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was well received by critics, who praised the film's direction, cinematography, choreography, costumes, styling and performances. Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave it 4 stars out of 5, calling it a mass entertainer and an apt example of escapist cinema which transports you to a world of make-believe. Adarsh praised the chemistry between Khan, Kumar and Chopra and wrote, "Stylishly shot at some panoramic locales of Mauritius, with no double entendres, the film proves yet again that only David can pull off such stories without the cinegoer feeling cheated by an obscure plot." 13. Subhash K. Jha gave Mujhse Shaadi Karogi a positive review for Indo-Asian News Service, calling the film Dhawan's smartest comedy to date. "This is one laugh-a-thon you can enjoy with your family without squirming in your seats." 25. Sukanya Verma of Rediff.com also praised the film. "It's a screwball comedy with gorgeous visuals, crisp editing, and fine performances. David Dhawan gets it right." 26. A review in The Hindu called it pure entertainment, and praised the clean humor and Kumar's performance, writing that Khan shows more brawn than histrionics, while Kumar displays a real flair for comedy. Some of his expressions are delightfully wicked and effortless. 27. For India Today, अनुपमा चोपड़ा फाउंड द फिल्म पार्टली फन बट मोस्टली एग्जॉस्टिंग, मुझसे शादी करोगी इज प्योर डैजल। देयर आर क्लोथ्स ऑफ ऑल डिजाइन्स इमेजिनेबल, फ्रॉम गॉर्जियस एम्ब्रॉयडर्ड एंड सिक्विंड इंडियन आउटफिट्स टू स्लीक एंड हिप वेस्टर्न अटायर। देयर आर लोकेशंस ऑफ ब्रेथटेकिंग ब्यूटी फ्रॉम एक्वामरीन सीज टू क्वेंट चर्चेस। She also appreciated many of the film's gags, particularly those derived from the 2000 American film Meet the Parents. 28. Planet Bollywood gave 7.5 out of 10, calling it a pure entertainment that is high on production value and a good escapist cinema for both masses and classes, writing that the unexpected and unique climax follows and the audience is pleasantly surprised at the turn of events and revelations with a fitting finale is another version of the title song that brings the house down. 29. Writing for Outlook, Namrata Joshi rated the film 2 stars and noted its similarities to the 2003 American film Anger Management. 30. Accolades. Award date, category recipients and nominees result ref. Filmfare Awards the 26th of February 2005 Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar nominated, 31. Best Performance in a Comic Role nominated. Best Female Playback Singer Alka Yagnik, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Global Indian Film Awards the 28th of January 2005 Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 32. 33. Best Actor Salman Khan nominated. Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar won. Best Playback Singer Female Alka Yagnik, for song, Rab Kare, nominated. Best Costume Design Vikram Fadnis won. International Indian Film Academy Awards the 11th of June 2005 Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 34. 35. Best Director David Dhawan nominated. Best Actor Salman Khan nominated. Best Actress Priyanka Chopra nominated. Best Performance in a Comic Role Akshay Kumar won. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid nominated. Best Lyricist Arun Bharav, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Male Playback Udit Narayan, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Female Playback Alka Yagnik, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Art Direction Sharmishta Roy won. Best Background Score Saleem Suleiman won. Best Choreography Farah Khan, for song, Lal Dupatta, won. Best Costume Design Vikram Fadnis won. Screen Awards the 16th of January 2005 Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 36. 37. Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar nominated. Best Actor in a Comic Role Rajpal Yadav nominated. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid, Anu Malik nominated. Best Lyricist Arun Bharav, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Cinematography Sanjay F. Gupta nominated. Best Art Direction Sharmishta Roy won. Best Sound Design Jitendra Chaudhary nominated. Best Choreography Farah Khan, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Special Effects Mertzin Tavaria, Prime Focus, nominated. Stardust Awards the 20th of February 2005 Superstar of Tomorrow, female Priyanka Chopra won, 38. Zee Cine Awards the 26th of March 2005 Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 39. 40. Best Actor, male Salman Khan nominated. Best Actor in a Comic Role Akshay Kumar nominated. Best Screenplay Anees Bazmi nominated. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid nominated. Song of the Year, Aja Sonier, nominated. Best Audiography Jitendra Chaudhary nominated. Footnotes. Linked to the article about the awards held that year, wherever possible. References. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, 2004. British Board of Film Classification. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 20th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Movie. Box Office India. मुझसे शादी करोगी कास्ट एंड क्रू बॉलीवुड हंगामा अकाइव्ड फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल ऑन द 29th ऑफ मार्च 2018 रिट्रीव्ड द 29th ऑफ मार्च 2018 झा सुभाष के द 29th ऑफ जुलाई 2004 वी नीड लाफ्टर इन आवर लाइव्स rediff.com अकाइव्ड फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल ऑन द 20th ऑफ दिसंबर 2016 Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Gupta, Aparna, the 1st of July 2003. For her even Asambhav was possible. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Meet Priyanka Chopra. Rediff.com. The 29th of July 2004. Archived from the original on the 21st of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of April 2011. Jha, Subhash K. The 30th of July 2004. Salman and I are like Tom and Jerry. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of March 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Press Trust of India, the 31st of December 2003. Bare Facts. Koi Shweta Turns Her Back, Spits Fire. Hindustan Times. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Shirtless in Film City. Rediff.com. The 10th of December 2003. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Agent Akshay. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 22nd of December 2007. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh. Taran. The 23rd of June 2004. Cricketers in Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Music Review. Planet Bollywood. Archived from the original on the 1st of May 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 28th of July 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Review by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from The. Original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Music Hits 2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India. The 22nd of January 2009. Archived from the original on the 15th of February 2008. Retrieved the 20th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Original Motion Picture Soundtrack, iTunes. The 31st of May 2004. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 11th of June 2017. Adarsh, Taran, the 28th of July 2004. Theatres Turn Into Marriage Mandaps. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 29th of July 2004. Invite Salman for your Shadi. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Zeta Distribute MSK in UK. Sifi. The 28th of July 2004. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 7th of August 2004. Top 5 Movies of the Week. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 11th of August 2004. MSK. A Big Hit, Overseas. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Lifetime Worldwide. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 15th of October 2013. Retrieved the 26th of October 2010. Box Office 2004. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 14th of October 2013. Retrieved the 26th of October 2010. Mujhse Shaadi Karogis. Amazon.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Blu-ray. Blu-ray.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Jha, Subhash K. The 31st of July 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Movie Review. Fun grabs you in Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 21st of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Varma, Sukanya, the 28th of July 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi is another Main Hoon Na. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 1st of November 2014. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. The Hindu. The 6th of August 2004. Archived from the original on the 10th of October 2009. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Chopra, Anupama, the 16th of August 2004. Film Review, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, starring Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar, Priyanka Chopra. India Today. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Abid. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Movie Review. Planet Bollywood. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 11th of June 2017. Joshi. Namrata. The 16th of August 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Outlook. Archived from the original on the 4th of April 2018. Retrieved the 4th of April 2018. Annual Filmfare Awards 2004, the nominations. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 9th of April 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Global Indian Film Awards Nominus 2004. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 7th of February 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Shah Rukh, Rani Bag GIFA Awards. Hindustan Times. The 28th of January 2005. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Winners of 6th IFA Awards. IIFA Awards. Archived from the original on the 9th of July 2013. Retrieved the 22nd of June 2013. 6th IFA Awards. IIFA Awards. The 26th of June 2005. Star Plus. Screen Awards Nominees 2004. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 11th of January 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Awards and Nominations. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 26th of January 2008. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Stardust Awards 2005. Stardust Awards. The 20th of February 2005. Setmax. Zee Cine Awards Nominations 2004. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 15th of March 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Zee Cine Awards 2005. Zee Cine Awards. The 26th of March 2005. Zee TV. External links. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi at IMDb. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi at Bollywood Hangama. VTE. Films directed by David Dhawan. VTE. Sajid.
Nadi Adwala categories, 2004 films, 2000s Hindi language films, 2004 romantic comedy films, films about Indian weddings, films directed by David Dhawan, films scored by Sajid Wajid, Indian romantic comedy films.
Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Transcel, Will You Marry Me is a 2004 Hindi language romantic comedy film directed by David Dhawan and produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. The film stars Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar and Priyanka Chopra with Amrish Puri, Kader Khan, Satish Shah and Rajpal Yadav in supporting roles. Set primarily in Goa, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi follows the adventures of two men, Khan and Kumar, who try to win a woman's, Chopra, heart. Wanting to reinvent himself, Dhawan decided to make a film which would deviate from his signature mass market comedies in look and feel, approaching it as a romantic comedy. The screenplay was written by Dhawan's longtime collaborator Anees Bizmi and Rumi Jafari. Although the film is set in Goa, it was not shot there. Instead, principal photography was done on two detailed sets created by Sharmishta Roy in Film City in Mauritius. Additionally, several scenes and songs were filmed on location in Mauritius. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was released on the 30th of July 2004 to positive reviews with praise for its direction, performances, music, cinematography, art direction, costumes and styling. With a box office gross of 565 million rupees, the film became the fourth highest grossing Indian film of the year. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was nominated for 3 Filmfare Awards. The film received a leading 13 nominations at the 6th IFA Awards, including Best Film, Best Director, Dhawan, Best Actor, Khan, and Best Actress, Chopra, winning 5 awards. It received 10 Screen Awards nominations, including Best Film. Plot: Sameer Malhotra is ill-tempered, with anger management issues since his parents died during his childhood. The only person who could calm down his temperament was his best friend Arun, but he moves away for 19 years. When he beats up a group of goons who tried to assault his girlfriend Roma, she breaks up with him because of his temper. According to his horoscope, Sameer is unlucky in love. To escape further similar issues, he becomes a lifeguard in Goa. On the train, Sameer meets Suraj Prakash, a passenger who makes him think that he is a thief by asking him where he keeps important things, like money, in his luggage. Sameer stays awake all night to avoid being robbed, while Suraj sleeps after conning Sameer into guarding his luggage. Suraj admits this to Sameer the next morning at the station. Sameer learns that Suraj is a security guard at his resort, and puts him on night guard duty for 3 months. This puts a crimp in Suraj's marriage and, although he apologizes, Sameer is adamant. Sameer meets Rani, an up-and-coming fashion designer, and falls in love with her. After a rough start with her father Jugraj Singh, a former colonel, Rani and Sameer become friends. Sameer's bad luck comes into play, he disagrees with Singh, and Rani becomes angry with him when she overhears him saying bad things about her to Pandit Raj Purohit Jotshi. Trouble arrives in the form of Sunny, who shares a room with Sameer. He meets Rani, falls in love with her and decides to capitalize on Sameer's mistakes. This causes friction between the roommates. Sameer gives Rani the money she needs for a fashion competition, calling himself her well-wisher. Rani wins the competition and wants to thank her well-wisher in person. Sameer, who gave Rani the money he had saved for his grandmother's eye surgery and his sister's wedding, goes to meet her, but Sunny gets there first, claims to be the well-wisher and takes her away. Sameer follows on his motorcycle and accidentally injures Singh. Sunny, who takes credit for a painting of Rani by Sameer, kidnaps her dog Tommy and frames Sameer. Sameer buys an identical dog and tells Singh that he has found Tommy. He is exposed when the dog bites Singh after giving it a cold bath and runs away. Although Samir is angry, he reconciles with Rani with the help of a magician at a New Year's Eve party. Sunny places a bar dancer in Samir's room one morning. Rani, who went there to invite him for breakfast, sees the dancer sleeping there and assumes that they had sex. She is also horrified that Samir is now the leader of the Eagle Gang, a group of bikers who roam the streets of Goa and cause trouble. Samir makes another attempt to apologize. When he goes to Rani's house, he is surprised to see Suraj. Suraj is Rani's uncle, who now knows that he loves her. Samir apologizes and takes Suraj off night duty. Samir's partially blind grandmother Pushpa mistakes Rani's mother for Rani and tries to persuade her to marry Samir. Rani's mother tells her daughter to carefully consider whom she loves more, Samir or Sunny. Samir decides to leave Goa, and Sunny taunts him that he got close to Rani through Samir's mistakes. Samir says that he has had enough dreaming, and wishes Sunny happiness. Sunny taunts Samir again, and Samir loses his temper. He chases Sunny through the crowd at a cricket stadium where India and Pakistan are playing a friendly match. Samir breaks through security, takes the microphone from the guest of honor Kapil Dev and apologizes to Rani and her parents. He asks her to marry him in front of the crowd, and Rani runs onto the field and embraces him, thus reuniting with him. Sunny arrives there and reveals that he is Arun, Samir's childhood friend who came to Goa to cure Samir's anger management issues. He also reveals that he went to visit Samir after returning from the United States after 19 years and met Pushpa, who told him about Samir's heartbreak and departure for Goa. Arun decided to help Samir by posing as his enemy, telling Rani and her parents earlier. Samir is reunited with Arun, who conducts his and Rani's wedding. Cast. Credits adapted from Bollywood Hangama, 3. Salman Khan as Samir Malhotra. Akshay Kumar as Arun Khanna, Shani, Wicked, Sunny. Priyanka Chopra as Rani Singh. Amrish Puri as Colonel Dugraj Singh. Kader Khan as O.B. Dagal. Satish Shah as Suraj Prakash. Rajpal Yadav as Raj Purohit Joshi and Paul. Amrita Arora as Roma. Windu Dara Singh as a gang member. Supriya Karnik as Rama Dugraj Singh. Shashikala as Pushpa Malhotra. Upasana Singh as Mrs. Suraj Prakash. Shefali Jariwala as Bijili. Sajid Khan as himself. Kurush Debu as a dog seller. Rajesh Vivek as Chutki Baba. Shyam Sharma as young Samir Malhotra. Rekha Rao as Dagal's wife. Cricketers made cameo appearances as themselves. Irfan Pathan. Jivagal Srinath. Ashish Nehra. Harbhajan Singh. Parthiv Patel. Kapil Dev. Mohammad Kaif. Navjot Singh Sidhu. Production. Known primarily for mass market comedies, David Dhawan wanted to make Mujhse Shaadi Karogi a romantic comedy. Asked about reinventing himself with the film, he replied, "I have changed with the times. One has to change. My trademark style remains unchanged in its basics. Why should I change when my style has kept me going for so many years? I will never change that." 4. Dhawan wanted to make the film different from his earlier releases in look and feel. 4. Anees Bazmi, who collaborated on several films with the director, returned to write its screenplay. 4. A smiling Salman Khan in a black shirt. A smiling Akshay Kumar in a white shirt. A smiling Priyanka Chopra in a strapless dress. Khan, Kumar and Chopra, left to right, played the lead roles. In a Times of India interview, Priyanka Chopra said that she had signed for Dhawan's comedy film co-starring Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar. It was the second collaboration between Kumar and Chopra, after the successful romantic musical Andaz, 2003. 5. Chopra said that her decision was based on the hilarious script and Sajid Nadiadwala's reputation as a producer. 6. She described Rani, an aspiring fashion designer, as very innocent and gullible, and a girl next door, Rani gets stuck between two boys. She likes both of them and she doesn't know what to do. 6. In an interview with Rediff.com, Kumar described his character as someone who creates many problems in Sameer's life and compared their dynamics to Tom and Jerry. I harass him all the time. 7. Principal photography began in September 2003 on a set in Film City, Mumbai. 6.4. Art director Sharmishta Roy created a detailed set of Goa. According to Hindustan Times, the set had become the talk of the industry for its fine detailing. 4.8. Roy built another large set in Mauritius, where the outdoor scenes, the songs and several other scenes were filmed on a month-long schedule beginning on the 9th of January 2004. 300 people made up the unit for the Mauritius schedule. 8. An action scene was filmed with a motion control camera, a first in Indian cinema. 9.10. Although the producers wanted to keep the film's climax, featuring several cricketers from the Indian team and filmed at a Bangalore stadium in June 2004, a secret, it was revealed in the media. 11. Filming wrapped in July 2004. 6. Soundtrack. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Soundtrack album by Sajid Wajid. Released the 31st of May 2004. Genre feature film soundtrack. Length 40.00. Language Hindi. Label T series. The soundtrack album contains 8 songs, 7 original songs and 1 remix. 12. 6 songs were composed by Sajid Wajid and the 7th by Anu Malik. Lyrics for 5 songs were written by Jaleese Shervani, with 1 song each by Sameer and Arun Bhairav. 12. The vocals were performed by Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik, Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan, Sukhvinder Singh and Shabab Sabri. 12. With a background score composed by Saleem Suleiman, the album was released on the 31st of May 2004. 12. The soundtrack of the film was well received by music critics, who praised the album's lyrics and vocals. Planet Bollywood rated the soundtrack 7 out of 10, calling it a good album. 12. Bollywood Hangama praised its songs and musical score, highlighting Rab Kare, Jeen Ke Hain Char Din, Lal Dupatta, and the title song. 13. The music topped charts on a number of platforms in India. The soundtrack was one of the best-selling Bollywood soundtracks of the year, with 2 million units sold according to Box Office India. 14. Track listing, 15. No. Title lyrics music singers length. 1. Rab Kare, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik 419. 2. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Udit Narayan, Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan 526. 3. Ajay Sonier, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Sonu Nigam, Alka Yagnik 458. 4. Rab Kare 2, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Alka Yagnik, Sonu Nigam, Shabab Sabri 605. 5. Jeen Ke Hain Char Din, Sameer Anu Malik Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan 521. 6. Kardoon Kamal, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Sukhvinder Singh, Sunidhi Chauhan 434. 7. Lal Dupatta, Arun Bhairav Sajid Wajid Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik 514. 8. Ajay Sonier, Remix, Jaleese Shervani Sajid Wajid Sonu Nigam, Alka Yagnik 405. Marketing and release. Entrances of several theatres in India and abroad were decorated as marriage mandaps, halls, for the film. Sajid Nadiadwala said, "You have to make the entire process of movie going exciting. Since the title itself talks of marriage, making the entrance of theatres resemble mandaps was the best possible way to attract cinegoers." 16. The producers sponsored several contests as part of Mujhse Shaadi Karogi's marketing campaign, with prizes including a foreign honeymoon trip and wedding clothing by Bieber and Neeta Lulla. 17. They released a 64-page, palm-sized book. with information about the character's love triangle, tips about how to woo a woman and pictures of the three main characters. 11. The film was released on the 30th of July 2004. Zee TV brought its UK distribution rights, the first film distributed by the channel. 18. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi opened well throughout India, despite poor weather, and did very good business in its theatrical run. 19. The film also opened well in the overseas market, ranking 8th at the UK box office over its first weekend. After a good first week, it prevailed over its second weekend, earning 35.4 million rupees from 32 screens in the United Kingdom and 32.9 million rupees from 48 screens in the United States. 20. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was a major commercial success, earning 565 million rupees at the box office and thus becoming the fourth highest grossing Bollywood film of the year. 21-22. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was released on DVD on the 27th of September 2004 in all regions on a single NTSC format disc. 23. Distributed by T-Series, the DVD included deleted scenes, extra songs, a theatrical trailer and TV advertisements. 23. The film's video CD was released at the same time. A Blu-ray disc was released on the 10th of July 2010. 24. Reception. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was well received by critics, who praised the film's direction, cinematography, choreography, costumes, styling and performances. Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave it 4 stars out of 5, calling it a mass entertainer, and an apt example of escapist cinema which transports you to a world of make-believe. Adarsh praised the chemistry between Khan, Kumar and Chopra and wrote, "Stylishly shot at some panoramic locales of Mauritius, with no double entendres, the film proves yet again that only David can pull off such stories without the cinegoer feeling cheated by an obscure plot." 13. Subhash K. Jha gave Mujhse Shaadi Karogi a positive review for Indo-Asian News Service, calling the film Dhawan's smartest comedy to date. "This is one laugh-a-thon you can enjoy with your family without squirming in your seats." 25. Sukanya Verma of Rediff.com also praised the film. "It's a screwball comedy with gorgeous visuals, crisp editing, and fine performances. David Dhawan gets it right." 26. A review in The Hindu called it pure entertainment, and praised the clean humor and Kumar's performance, writing that Khan shows more brawn than histrionics, while Kumar displays a real flair for comedy. Some of his expressions are delightfully wicked and effortless. 27. For India Today, Anupama Chopra found the film partly fun but mostly exhausting. "Mujhse Shaadi Karogi is pure dazzle. There are clothes of all designs imaginable, from gorgeous embroidered and sequined Indian outfits to sleek and hip Western attire. There are locations of breathtaking beauty from aquamarine seas to quaint churches." She also appreciated many of the film's gags, particularly those derived from the 2000 American film Meet the Parents. 28. Planet Bollywood gave 7.5 out of 10, calling it a pure entertainment that is high on production value, and a good escapist cinema, for both masses and classes, writing that the unexpected and unique climax follows and the audience is pleasantly surprised at the turn of events and revelations with a fitting finale is another version of the title song that brings the house down. 29. Writing for Outlook, Namrata Joshi rated the film 2 stars, and noted its similarities to the 2003 American film Anger Management. 30. Accolades. Award date, category recipients and nominees result ref. Filmfare Awards, the 26th of February 2005 Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar nominated, 31. Best Performance in a Comic Role nominated. Best Female Playback Singer Alka Yagnik, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Global Indian. फिल्म अवार्ड्स द 28th of January 2005 बेस्ट फिल्म मुझसे शादी करोगी नॉमिनेटेड 32 33 बेस्ट एक्टर सलमान खान नॉमिनेटेड बेस्ट सपोर्टिंग एक्टर अक्षय कुमार वॉन बेस्ट प्लेबैक सिंगर फीमेल अलका याग्निक फॉर सॉन्ग रब करे नॉमिनेटेड बेस्ट कॉस्ट्यूम डिजाइन विक्रम फडनीस वॉन International Indian Film Academy Awards the 11th of June 2005 Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated 34 35 Best Director David Dhawan nominated Best Actor Salman Khan nominated Best Actress Priyanka Chopra nominated Best Performance in a Comic Role Akshay Kumar won Best Music Director Sajid Wajid nominated Best Lyricist Arun Bhairav for song Lal Dupatta nominated Best Male Playback Udit Narayan for song Lal Dupatta nominated Best Female Playback Alka Yagnik for song Lal Dupatta nominated Best Art Direction Sharmishta Roy won Best Background Score Saleem Suleiman won Best Choreography Farah Khan for song Lal Dupatta won Best Costume Design Vikram Fadnis won. Screen Awards the 16th of January 2005 Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated 36 37 Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar nominated Best Actor in a Comic Role Rajpal Yadav nominated Best Music Director Sajid Wajid Anu Malik nominated Best Lyricist Arun Bhairav for song Lal Dupatta nominated Best Cinematography Sanjay F. Gupta nominated Best Art Direction Sharmishta Roy won Best Sound Design Jitendra Chaudhary nominated Best Choreography Farah Khan for song Lal Dupatta nominated Best Special Effects Mertzin Tavaria Prime Focus nominated Stardust Awards the 20th of February 2005 Superstar of Tomorrow, Female Priyanka Chopra won, 38. Zee Cine Awards the 26th of March 2005 Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 39. 40. Best Actor, Male Salman Khan nominated. Best Actor in a Comic Role Akshay Kumar nominated. Best Screenplay Anees Bazmi nominated. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid nominated. Song of the Year, Aja Sonier nominated. Best Audiography Jitendra Chaudhary nominated. Footnotes. Linked to the article about the awards held that year, wherever possible. References. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, 2004. British Board of Film Classification. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 20th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Movie. Box Office India. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Cast and Crew. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 29th of March 2018. Retrieved the 29th of March 2018. Jha, Subhash K. The 29th of July 2004. We Need Laughter in Our Lives. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Gupta, Aparna, the 1st of July 2003. For Her Even Asambhav Is Possible. The Times of India. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Meet Priyanka Chopra. Rediff.com. The 29th of July 2004. Archived from the original on the 21st of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of April 2011. Jha, Subhash K. The 30th of July 2004. Salman and I Are Like Tom and Jerry. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of March 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Press Trust of India, the 31st of December 2003. Bare Facts. Koi Shweta Turns Her Back, Spits Fire. Hindustan Times. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Shirtless in Film City. Rediff.com. The 10th of December 2003. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Agent Akshay. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 22nd of December 2007. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 23rd of June 2004. Cricketers in, Mujhse Shadi Karogi. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Mujhse Shadi Karogi, Music Review. Planet Bollywood. Archived from the original on the 1st of May 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 28th of July 2004. Mujhse Shadi Karogi Review by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from The. Original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Music Hits 2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India. The 22nd of January 2009. Archived from the original on the 15th of February 2008. Retrieved the 20th of December 2016. Mujhse Shadi Karogi, Original Motion Picture Soundtrack, iTunes. The 31st of May 2004. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 11th of June 2017. Adarsh, Taran, the 28th of July 2004. Theaters Turn Into Marriage Mandaps. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 29th of July 2004. Invite Salman for Your Shadi. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Zeta Distribute MSK in UK. Sifi. The 28th of July 2004. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 7th of August 2004. Top 5 Movies of the Week. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 11th of August 2004. MSK, A Big Hit, Overseas. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Lifetime Worldwide. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 15th of October 2013. Retrieved the 26th of October 2010. Box Office 2004. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 14th of October 2013. Retrieved the 26th of October 2010. Mujhse Shadi Karogis. Amazon.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Mujhse Shadi Karogi Blu-ray. Blu-ray.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Jha, Subhash K. The 31st of July 2004. Mujhse Shadi Karogi Movie Review, Fun Grabs You In, Mujhse Shadi Karogi. Indo-Asian News Service. Archived from the original on the 21st of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Verma, Sukanya, the 28th of July 2004. Mujhse Shadi Karogi, Is Another, Main Hoon Na. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 1st of November 2014. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Mujhse Shadi Karogi. The Hindu, the 6th of August 2004. Archived from the original on the 10th of October 2009. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. चोपड़ा, अनुपमा, द 16th of August 2004। फिल्म रिव्यू, मुझसे शादी करोगी, स्टारिंग सलमान खान, अक्षय कुमार, प्रियंका चोपड़ा। इंडिया टुडे, आर्काइव्ड फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल ऑन द 20th of December 2016। Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Ibid. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Movie Review. Planet Bollywood. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 11th of June 2017. Joshi, Namrata, the 16th of August 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Outlook. Archived from the original on the 4th of April 2018. Retrieved the 4th of April 2018. Annual Filmfare Awards 2004, the nominations. Bollywood Hangama, archived from the original on the 9th of April 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Global Indian Film Awards Nominus 2004. Bollywood Hangama, archived from the original on the 7th of February 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Shah Rukh, Rani Bag GIFA Awards. Hindustan Times. The 28th of January 2005. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Winners of 6th IFA Awards. IIFA Awards. Archived from the original on the 9th of July 2013. Retrieved the 22nd of June 2013. 6th IFA Awards. IIFA Awards. The 26th of June 2005. Star Plus. Screen Awards Nominees 2004. Bollywood Hangama. Archived from the original on the 11th of January 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Awards and Nominations. Bollywood Hangama, archived from the original on the 26th of January 2008. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Stardust Awards 2005. Stardust Awards, the 20th of February 2005. Setmax, Zee Cine Awards Nominations 2004. Bollywood Hangama, archived from the original on the 15th of March 2005. Retrieved the 7th of May 2020. Zee Cine Awards 2005. Zee Cine Awards. The 26th of March 2005. Zee TV. External links. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi at IMDb. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi at Bollywood Hangama. VTE. Films directed by David Dhawan. VTE. Sajid.
Nadi Adwala categories. 2004 films, 2000s Hindi language films, 2004 romantic comedy films, films about Indian weddings, films directed by David Dhawan, films scored by Sajid Wajid, Indian romantic comedy films.
Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Transcel, Will You Marry Me, is a 2004 Hindi language romantic comedy film directed by David Dhawan and produced by Sajid Nadiadwala. The film stars Salman Khan, Akshay Kumar and Priyanka Chopra with Amrish Puri, Kader Khan, Satish Shah and Rajpal Yadav in supporting roles. Set primarily in Goa, Mujhse Shaadi Karogi follows the adventures of two men, Khan and Kumar, who try to win a woman's, Chopra, heart. Wanting to reinvent himself, Dhawan decided to make a film which would deviate from his signature mass market comedies in look and feel, approaching it as a romantic comedy. The screenplay was written by Dhawan's longtime collaborator Anees Bizmi and Rumi Jafari. Although the film is set in Goa, it was not shot there. Instead, principal photography was done on two detailed sets created by Sharmishta Roy in Film City in Mauritius. Additionally, several scenes and songs were filmed on location in Mauritius. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was released on the 30th of July 2004 to positive reviews with praise for its direction, performances, music, cinematography, art direction, costumes and styling. With a box office gross of 565 million rupees, The film became the fourth highest grossing Indian film of the year. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi was nominated for 3 Filmfare Awards. The film received a leading 13 nominations at the 6th IFA Awards, including Best Film, Best Director, Dhawan, Best Actor, Khan, and Best Actress, Chopra, winning 5 awards. It received 10 Screen Awards nominations, including Best Film. Plot. Sameer Malhotra is ill-tempered, with anger management issues since his parents died during his childhood. The only person who could calm down his temperament was his best friend Arun, but he moves away for 19 years. When he beats up a group of goons who tried to assault his girlfriend Roma, she breaks up with him because of his temper. According to his horoscope, Sameer is unlucky in love. To escape further similar issues, he becomes a lifeguard in Goa. On the train, Sameer meets Suraj Prakash, a passenger who makes him think that he is a thief by asking him where he keeps important things, like money, in his luggage. Sameer stays awake all night to avoid being robbed, while Suraj sleeps after conning Sameer into guarding his luggage. Suraj admits this to Sameer the next morning at the station. Sameer learns that Suraj is a security guard at his resort, and puts him on night guard duty for 3 months. This puts a crimp in Suraj's marriage and, although he apologizes, Sameer is adamant. Sameer meets Rani, an up-and-coming fashion designer, and falls in love with her. After a rough start with her father Jugraj Singh, a former colonel, Rani and Sameer become friends. Sameer's bad luck comes into play, he disagrees with Singh, and Rani becomes angry with him when she overhears him saying bad things about her to Pandit Raj Purohit Joshi. Trouble arrives in the form of Sunny, who shares a room with Sameer. He meets Rani, falls in love with her and decides to capitalize on Sameer's mistakes. This causes friction between the roommates. Sameer gives Rani the money she needs for a fashion competition, calling himself her well-wisher. Rani wins the competition and wants to thank her well-wisher in person. Sameer, who gave Rani the money he had saved for his grandmother's eye surgery and his sister's wedding, goes to meet her, but Sunny gets there first, claims to be the well-wisher and takes her away. Sameer follows on his motorcycle and accidentally injures Singh. Sunny, who takes credit for a painting of Rani by Sameer, kidnaps her dog Tommy and frames Sameer. Sameer buys an identical dog and tells Singh that he has found Tommy. He is exposed when the dog bites Singh after giving it a cold bath and runs away. Although Sameer is angry, he reconciles with Rani with the help of a magician at a New Year's Eve party. Sunny places a bar dancer in Sameer's room one morning. Rani, who went there to invite him for breakfast, sees the dancer sleeping there and assumes that they had sex. She is also horrified that Sameer is now the leader of the Eagle Gang, a group of bikers who roam the streets of Goa and cause trouble. Sameer makes another attempt to apologize. When he goes to Rani's house, he is surprised to see Suraj. Suraj is Rani's uncle, who now knows that he loves her. Sameer apologizes and takes Suraj off night duty. Sameer's partially blind grandmother Pushpa mistakes Rani's mother for Rani and tries to persuade her to marry Sameer. Rani's mother tells her daughter to carefully consider whom she loves more, Sameer or Sunny. Sameer decides to leave Goa, and Sunny taunts him that he got close to Rani through Sameer's mistakes. Sameer says that he has had enough dreaming, and wishes Sunny happiness. Sunny taunts Sameer again, and Sameer loses his temper. He chases Sunny through the crowd at a cricket stadium where India and Pakistan are playing a friendly match. Sameer breaks through security, takes the microphone from the guest of honor Kapil Dev and apologizes to Rani and her parents. He asks her to marry him in front of the crowd, and Rani runs onto the field and embraces him, thus reuniting with him. Sunny arrives there and reveals that he is Arun, Sameer's childhood friend who came to Goa to cure Sameer's anger management issues. He also reveals that he went to visit Sameer after returning from the United States after 19 years and met Pushpa, who told him about Sameer's heartbreak and departure for Goa. Arun decided to help Sameer by posing as his enemy, telling Rani and her parents earlier. Sameer is reunited with Arun, who conducts his and Rani's wedding. Cast. Credits adapted from Bollywood Hangama, 3. Salman Khan as Sameer Malhotra. Akshay Kumar as Arun Khanna, Shani, Wicked, Sunny. Priyanka Chopra as Rani Singh. Amrish Puri as Colonel Dugraj Singh. Kader Khan as O.B. Dagal. Satish Shah as Suraj Prakash. Rajpal Yadav as Raj Purohit Joshi and Paul. Amrita Arora as Roma. Windu Dara Singh as a gang member. Supriya Karnik as Rama Dugraj Singh. Shashikala as Pushpa Malhotra. Upasana Singh as Mrs. Suraj Prakash. Shefali Jariwala as Bijili. Sajid Khan as himself. Kurush Debu as a dog seller. Rajesh Vivek as Chutki Baba. Shyam Sharma as young Sameer Malhotra. Rekha Rao as Dagal's wife. Cricketers made cameo appearances as themselves. Irfan Pathan. Jivagal Srinath. Ashish Nehra. Harbhajan Singh. Parthiv Patel. Kapil Dev. Mohammad Kaif. Navjot Singh Sidhu. Production. Known primarily for mass market comedies, David Dhawan wanted to make Mujhse Shaadi Karogi a romantic comedy. Asked about reinventing himself with the film, he replied, I have changed with the times. One has to change. My trademark style remains unchanged in its basics. Why should I change when my style has kept me going for so many years? I will never change that. 4. Dhawan wanted to make the film different from his earlier releases in look and feel. 4. Anees Bazmi, who collaborated on several films with the director, returned to write its screenplay. 4. A smiling Salman Khan in a black shirt. A smiling Akshay Kumar in a white shirt. A smiling Priyanka Chopra in a strapless dress. Khan, Kumar and Chopra, left to right, played the lead roles. In a Times of India interview, Priyanka Chopra said that she had signed for Dhawan's comedy film co-starring Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar. It was the second collaboration between Kumar and Chopra, after the successful romantic musical Andaz, 2003. 5. Chopra said that her decision was based on the hilarious script and Sajid Nadiadwala's reputation as a producer. 6. She described Rani, an aspiring fashion designer, as very innocent and gullible, and a girl next door. Rani gets stuck between two boys. She likes both of them and she doesn't know what to do. 6. In an interview with Rediff.com, Kumar described his character as someone who creates many problems in Sameer's life and compared their dynamics to Tom and Jerry. I harass him all the time. 7. Principal photography began in September 2003 on a set in Film City, Mumbai. 6. 4. Art director Sharmishta Roy created a detailed set of Goa. According to Hindustan Times, the set had become the talk of the industry for its fine detailing. 4. 8. Roy built another large set in Mauritius, where the outdoor scenes, the songs and several other scenes were filmed on a month-long schedule beginning on the 9th of January 2004. 300 people made up the unit for the Mauritius schedule. 8. An action scene was filmed with a motion control camera, a first in Indian cinema. 9. 10. Although the producers wanted to keep the film's climax, featuring several cricketers from the Indian team and filmed at a Bangalore stadium in June 2004, a secret, it was revealed in the media. 11. Filming wrapped in July 2004. 6. Soundtrack. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Soundtrack album by Sajid Wajid. Released the 31st of May 2004. Genre feature film soundtrack. Length 40.00. Language Hindi. Label T Series. The soundtrack album contains 8 songs, 7 original songs and 1 remix. 12, 6 songs were composed by Sajid Wajid and the 7th by Anu Malik. Lyrics for 5 songs were written by Jaleez Shervani, with 1 song each by Sameer and Arun Bhairav. 12, the vocals were performed by Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik, Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan, Sukhvinder Singh and Shabab Sabri. 12, with a background score composed by Saleem Suleiman, the album was released on the 31st of May 2004. 12. The soundtrack of the film was well received by music critics, who praised the album's lyrics and vocals. Planet Bollywood rated the soundtrack 7 out of 10, calling it a good album. 12. Bollywood Hangama praised its songs and musical score, highlighting Rab Kare, Jeen Ke Hain Char Din, Lal Dupatta, and the title song. 13. The music topped charts on a number of platforms in India. The soundtrack was one of the best-selling Bollywood soundtracks of the year, with 2 million units sold according to Box Office India. 14. Track listing, 15. No. Title, lyrics, music, singers, length. 1. Rab Kare, Jaleez Shervani, Sajid Wajid, Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik, 419. 2. Mujhse Shadi Karogi, Jaleez Shervani, Sajid Wajid, Udit Narayan, Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan, 526. 3. Ajay Sonye, Jaleez Shervani, Sajid Wajid, Sonu Nigam, Alka Yagnik, 458. 4. Rab Kare 2, Jaleez Shervani, Sajid Wajid, Alka Yagnik, Sonu Nigam, Shabab Sabri, 605. 5. Jeen Ke Hain Char Din, Sameer Anu Malik, Sonu Nigam, Sunidhi Chauhan, 521. 6. Kardoon Kamal, Jaleez Shervani, Sajid Wajid, Sukhvinder Singh, Sunidhi Chauhan, 434. 7. Lal Dupatta, Arun Bhairav, Sajid Wajid, Udit Narayan, Alka Yagnik, 514. 8. Ajay Sonye, remix, Jaleez Shervani, Sajid Wajid, Sonu Nigam, Alka Yagnik, 405. Marketing and release. Entrances of several theatres in India and abroad were decorated as marriage mandaps, halls, for the film. Sajid Nadiadwala said, "You have to make the entire process of movie going exciting. Since the title itself talks of marriage, making the entrance of theatres resemble mandaps was the best possible way to attract cinegoers." 16. The producers sponsored several contests as part of Mujhse Shadi Karogi's marketing campaign, with prizes including a foreign honeymoon trip and wedding clothing by Bieber and Neeta Lulla. 17. They released a 64-page, palm-sized book with information about the character's love triangle, tips about how to woo a woman and pictures of the three main characters. 11. The film was released on the 30th of July 2004. ZTV brought its UK distribution rights, the first film distributed by the channel. 18. Mujhse Shadi Karogi opened well throughout India, despite poor weather, and did very good business in its theatrical run. 19. The film also opened well in the overseas market, ranking 8th at the UK box office over its first weekend. After a good first week, it prevailed over its second weekend, earning 35.4 million rupees from 32 screens in the United Kingdom and 32.9 million rupees from 48 screens in the United States. 20. Mujhse Shadi Karogi was a major commercial success, earning 565 million rupees at the box office and thus becoming the fourth highest grossing Bollywood film of the year. 21-22. Mujhse Shadi Karogi was released on DVD on the 27th of September 2004 in all regions on a single NTSC format disc. 23. Distributed by T-Series, the DVD included deleted scenes, extra songs, a theatrical trailer and TV advertisements. 23. The film's video CD was released at the same time. A Blu-ray disc was released on the 10th of July 2010. 24. Reception. Mujhse Shadi Karogi was well received by critics, who praised the film's direction, cinematography, choreography, costumes, styling and performances. Taran Adarsh of Bollywood Hangama gave it 4 stars out of 5, calling it a mass entertainer and an apt example of escapist cinema which transports you to a world of make-believe. Adarsh praised the chemistry between Khan, Kumar and Chopra and wrote, stylishly shot at some panoramic locales of Mauritius, with no double entendres, the film proves yet again that only David can pull off such stories without the cinegoer feeling cheated by an obscure plot. 13. Subhash K. Jha gave Mujhse Shaadi Karogi a positive review for Indo-Asian News Service, calling the film Dhawan's smartest comedy to date. This is one laugh-a-thon you can enjoy with your family without squirming in your seats. 25. Sukanya Verma of Rediff.com also praised the film. It's a screwball comedy with gorgeous visuals, crisp editing, and fine performances. David Dhawan gets it right. 26. A review in The Hindu called it pure entertainment and praised the clean humor and Kumar's performance, writing that Khan shows more brawn than histrionics, while Kumar displays a real flair for comedy. Some of his expressions are delightfully wicked and effortless. 27. For India Today, Anupama Chopra found the film partly fun but mostly exhausting. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi is pure dazzle. There are clothes of all designs imaginable, from gorgeous embroidered and sequined Indian outfits to sleek and hip Western attire. There are locations of breathtaking beauty from aquamarine seas to quaint churches. She also appreciated many of the film's gags, particularly those derived from the 2000 American film Meet the Parents. 28. Planet Bollywood gave 7.5 out of 10, calling it a pure entertainment that is high on production value and a good escapist cinema for both masses and classes, writing that the unexpected and unique climax follows and the audience is pleasantly surprised at the turn of events and revelations with a fitting finale is another version of the title song that brings the house down. 29. Writing for Outlook, Namrata Joshi rated the film 2 stars and noted its similarities to the 2003 American film Anger Management. 30. Accolades. Award date, category recipients and nominees result ref. Filmfare Awards, the 26th of February 2005, Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar nominated, 31. Best Performance in a Comic Role nominated. Best Female Playback Singer Alka Yagnik, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Global Indian Film Awards, the 28th of January 2005, Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 32. 33. Best Actor Salman Khan nominated. Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar won. Best Playback Singer Female Alka Yagnik, for song, Rab Kare, nominated. Best Costume Design Vikram Fadnis won. International Indian Film Academy Awards, the 11th of June 2005, Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 34. 35. Best Director David Dhawan nominated. Best Actor Salman Khan nominated. Best Actress Priyanka Chopra nominated. Best Performance in a Comic Role Akshay Kumar won. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid nominated. Best Lyricist Arun Bharav, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Male Playback Udit Narayan, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Female Playback Alka Yagnik, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Art Direction Sharmishta Roy won. Best Background Score Saleem Suleiman won. Best Choreography Farah Khan, for song, Lal Dupatta, won. Best Costume Design Vikram Fadnis won. Screen Awards, the 16th of January 2005, Best Film Mujhse Shaadi Karogi nominated, 36. 37. Best Supporting Actor Akshay Kumar nominated. Best Actor in a Comic Role Rajpal Yadav nominated. Best Music Director Sajid Wajid, Anu Malik nominated. Best Lyricist Arun Bharav, for song, Lal Dupatta, nominated. Best Cinematography Sanjay F. गुप्ता नॉमिनेटेड। बेस्ट आर्ट डायरेक्शन शर्मिष्ठा रॉय वॉन। बेस्ट साउंड डिजाइन जितेंद्र चौधरी नॉमिनेटेड। बेस्ट कोरियोग्राफी फराह खान फॉर सॉन्ग लाल डुपाटा नॉमिनेटेड। बेस्ट स्पेशल इफेक्ट्स मर्सीन टवारिया प्राइम फोकस नॉमिनेटेड। स्टारडस्ट अवार्ड्स द 20th of February 2005 सुपरस्टार ऑफ टुमारो फीमेल प्रियंका चोपड़ा वॉन 38। जी सिने अवार्ड्स द 26th of March 2005 बेस्ट फिल्म मुझसे शादी करोगी नॉमिनेटेड 39-40। बेस्ट एक्टर मेल सलमान खान नॉमिनेटेड। बेस्ट एक्टर इन अ कॉमिक रोल अक्षय कुमार नॉमिनेटेड। बेस्ट स्क्रीन प्ले अनीस बज्मी नॉमिनेटेड। बेस्ट म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर साजिद वाजिद नॉमिनेटेड। सॉन्ग ऑफ द ईयर आजा सोनिए नॉमिनेटेड। बेस्ट ऑडियोग्राफी जितेंद्र चौधरी नॉमिनेटेड। फुटनोट्स लिंक्ड टू द आर्टिकल अबाउट द अवार्ड्स हेल्ड दैट ईयर वेयरएवर पॉसिबल। रेफरेंसेस मुझसे शादी करोगी 2004 ब्रिटिश बोर्ड ऑफ फिल्म क्लासिफिकेशन आर्काइव्ड फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल ऑन द 17th of June 2017 रिट्रीव्ड द 20th of December 2016 मुझसे शादी करोगी मूवी बॉक्स ऑफिस इंडिया मुझसे शादी करोगी कास्ट एंड क्रू बॉलीवुड हंगामा आर्काइव्ड फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल ऑन द 29th of March 2018 रिट्रीव्ड द 29th of March 2018 झा सुभाष के द 29th of July 2004 वी नीड लाफ्टर इन आर लाइव्स rediff.com archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Gupta, Aparna, the 1st of July 2003. For her even Asambhav is possible. The Times of India, archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Meet Priyanka Chopra, rediff.com. The 29th of July 2004. Archived from the original on the 21st of July 2009. Retrieved the 7th of April 2011. Jha, Subhash K. The 30th of July 2004. Salman and I are like Tom and Jerry. Rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 8th of March 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Press Trust of India, the 31st of December 2003. Bare Facts, Koi Shweta Turns Her Back, Spits Fire. Hindustan Times, archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Shirtless in Film City, rediff.com, the 10th of December 2003. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Agent Akshay, rediff.com. Archived from the original on the 22nd of December 2007. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 23rd of June 2004. Cricketers in Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, Music Review. Planet Bollywood. Archived from the original on the 1st of May 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Taran, the 28th of July 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Review by Taran Adarsh. Bollywood Hangama, archived from The original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 11th of December 2016. Music Hits 2009, Figures in Units. Box Office India, the 22nd of January 2009. Archived from the original on the 15th of February 2008. Retrieved the 20th of December 2016. मुझसे शादी करोगी ओरिजिनल मोशन पिक्चर साउंडट्रैक आईट्यून्स द 31st of May 2004 आर्काइव्ड फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल ऑन द 17th of June 2017 रिट्रीव्ड द 11th of June 2017 आदर्श Tarun, the 28th of July 2004. Theaters turn into marriage mandaps. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Tarun, the 29th of July 2004. Invite Salman for your Shadi. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Zeta Distribute MSK in UK. Sifi. The 28th of July 2004. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Tarun, the 7th of August 2004. Top 5 Movies of the Week. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Adarsh, Tarun, the 11th of August 2004. MSK, A Big Hit, Overseas. Sifi. Archived from the original on the 17th of June 2017. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Lifetime Worldwide. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 15th of October 2013. Retrieved the 26th of October 2010. Box Office 2004. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 14th of October 2013. Retrieved the 26th of October 2010. Mujhse Shaadi Karogis. Amazon.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Blu-ray. Blu-ray.com. Archived from the original on the 20th of December 2016. Retrieved the 12th of December 2016. Jha, Subhash K. The 31st of July 2004. Mujhse Shaadi Karogi Movie Review, Fun Grab.